in this video, we'll talk about Google featured snippets, what they are, what types are there, and a couple of optimization tips. So let's begin. We can describe featured snippets as specific search results on the top of Google's organic results below the ad. It has a position zero, which shows the answers to your questions on the first page without even clicking on it. So the main reason for their existence is pretty simple: answering people's questions. Of course, it's valuable for both those who are looking for answers and those who are providing the answers. There are different types of featured snippets. Let's see some examples. Like, we have the paragraph here where you can see the answer in the form of a paragraph, and also the visuals are featured. Then we have the list where you get the answer in the form of a list, which is easier to follow. Then we have the table similar to list. You get the answer item by item. And lastly, we have the video featured snippets. Okay, if you want to make your content featured as snippets, you need to pay attention to on-page SEO to convey the best answer to users. You should conduct keyword research, find competitor snippets, identify which phrases you already rank highly for, and try to address similar questions in your content. Because once a page gets featured, it's likely to get featured for lots of similar queries. But there is more to feature snippets. I could talk here for an hour or so. Instead, I will leave the link to a detailed post about it. You can check it out and make your content appear in the position zero. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel, and I will see you next time.